Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do a speed test comparison between a Samsung Galaxy A30 versus a Huawei Mate 10 Lite. And A30 comes with a Exynos 7904 processor with a 4GB RAM, while the Mate 10 Lite comes with a high silicon Kirin 659 processor with a 4GB RAM. So let's quickly boot both of these phones up at the same time. Boom. And logo came first on the Samsung Galaxy A30, and let's see who is faster there and how much a difference between a old Huawei processor versus a new Exynos processor from Samsung inside the A30. And Mate 10 Lite is also very good phone with 4GB RAM and a 64GB internal storage. Let's see who is faster there, old and new. And the old Mate 10 Lite faster there with old processor, but the A30 is right behind, about 1 or 2 second difference there. Everything is closed up in the background, phone dialer, and that is faster on the Mate 10 Lite, and A30 is right behind launching the settings. And that was about the same on both phones. Very hard to tell who is faster there. You guys are the judge of the speed test. The calculator, and faster on the Mate 10 Lite, and A30 is right behind launching the My Files application. And Samsung Galaxy A30 is just a tiny bit faster there, launching some more application like the FM radio, and faster on the Mate 10 Lite, launching some games application, and fast is the Candy Crush. And Samsung Galaxy A30 is just a tiny bit faster there, launching the Subway Surfer on both phones. And seems like the again Samsung Galaxy A30 faster there. Yes, it is faster there, and Mate 10 Lite is right behind, about 1 or 2 second difference there. Launching the last game application is the Temple Run 2. And again Samsung Galaxy A30 faster there, and you can see huge difference between Exynos versus the high silicon 659 processor. And you can see Mate 10 Lite is also done, about 2 or 4 second difference there. So last opening up the application, that is called as the camera on both phones up at the same time, and just a tiny bit faster on the Mate 10 Lite, and A30 is right behind launching the internet browser on both phones. Samsung internet versus a Google Chrome, show you guys what is the speed in internet browser. And I will launch the internet browser on both phones and same Wi-Fi network as well. And the website is having a first is the facebook.com, and that is A30 is faster there, I think. No, the Mate 10 Lite is open the website first, but it is also faster than the Samsung Galaxy A30 in the internet browsing speed. And next up is the Amazon.com, and Mate 10 Lite it is very faster there, and A30 is also done. And you can see looking very smooth on both phones. So let's see the important part of this video, the RAM measurement and 4GB RAM on both phones. Let's see who is the king in the RAM measurement. And let's see who is best of the best in the RAM measurement. And that got refresh on the Huawei Mate 10 Lite with 4GB RAM. I don't know what has happened, 4GB RAM, it is enough to handle this all the application. I think it is a old phone and with a old software version as well, and it is refreshed the applications. And you can see that card also refreshed on the Mate 10 Lite. And you can see last is the internet browser on both phones. And overall, I have to say that the app's opening speed, it is faster on the Samsung Galaxy A30, and Huawei Mate 10 Lite is also right behind to the A30, about 1 or 4 second difference in app's loading speed. And RAM measurement is very good on the A30, but it is very bad on the Huawei Mate 10 Lite. It is having a old phone as well as the old software version as well. And thank you so much for watching this speed test between a Samsung Galaxy A30 versus the Huawei Mate 10 Lite. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for future content. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter as well. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.